I started doing single exhibition back in 78, 79, and then I put that group together. We were three of us, three French artists, and we named ourselves the Steaming Muslims, a tribute to Chester Ham, that black writer that we used to love. We read all these books. And then that group stayed for together for 10 years. We split in 89. And during all the 80s, we exploded on the European scene, because not only in Paris, but in London a lot, in Germany, Frankfurt, and in Switzerland, and in Spain. And we did two shows in New York. In what concerns me, I was doing this kind of same style, but it has been much more simple now, with less colors and more concentrated on the shape and the meaning of the shape, more graphic, more basic, in fact, more zen maybe. My kind of zen. What I like in symbol is just a very little graphic shape that have a meaning. And what I like is to take them from any kind of a ground, like it could be a philosophical or religious or industrial or commercial or whatever, and just put it together and try to find a meaning behind all of this, and maybe another meaning that we cannot see at the first sight, but just to bring it up to give birth to it. I think the artist, whether it's abstract or figurative, it just takes something from the reality and transforms it completely into something which is art. Because art is like a game for me. I was just amazed by all those rules and regulations in America that change from state to state, which are not the same. And, well, it's very different from Europe. So I found that could be a nice subject to work on. In a playful way, of course, like my paintings are, I hope. And so I decided to make my own rules and regulations. And they are a bit crazy, of course. I'm very thinking of the people when they come to the gallery, because basically I don't think that it's the painter that do the paintings. It's the people who are looking at it. They are the artist, I think. So whenever they come, and whenever after they're coming out of the gallery, I'd like them not to be the same. They have to be surprised by the work. They have to be moved. They have to be, I don't know, energized, positive, joyful, color, and so anything, it's not really serious, because it's just a game. Devotion.
turn to yourself.